doing over here? Come on. Nighty night. Nighty night. Why don't you guys want to get locked up anymore where it's safe? Last night they insisted on eating here or spending the night here too. I'm really confused. I almost wonder, but I haven't seen the behavior, if there's a nest somewhere over there. Maybe she's laying eggs, but isn't ready to start sitting yet. I keep looking over here, wondering if there's eggs somewhere over there, a clutch. Haven't seen anything. But it would be kind of hard. I mean, it could be on the other side of those trees somewhere, away from the fence. I just don't know. I have no idea. Obviously, if she's not sitting on the eggs overnight, they're not going to hatch. And they do keep coming back every night, though it's getting kind of hard. I don't know. If a day comes and they absolutely refuse to come back, I'll just have to deal with it. You know, I didn't look to see if they were here this morning or if they had, as soon as the sun came up, went. It rained pretty bad last night, so I'll just have to keep watching these two and see what they do. So, oh well.
Thank you.
This has been a very wet week. We've had about 5 inches of rain, and I guess today would be day 6. And it's just muddy. I've been kind of waiting for the rain to quit, and then I'll put some leaves or something in here to make it better. But one problem right now is at least the ducks are laying. Thankfully, before the rain started, they were laying outside here. Now, pretty much every day, if you can see right there is an egg. And I don't know if you can even see it, but way, way, way in the back, there's an egg. And every day, this whole week, since it's gotten so disgustingly muddy, I can't really stand up because I've got chicken wire covering the top of this. But every day I'm finding one egg in here and one egg in there, often in the back. Almost always out of my reach. So how do I get the eggs out of there? Obviously, I don't want to get down on my hands and knees and crawl in. I mean, this is mud. And there's more mud in here than outside because I put hay and leaves and other stuff in here to try to cover up the rocks and help make the environment better for the animals that are in here at night. Well, years ago, I had some children who lived here for a few months. And I bought children tools. I've got a nice little rake. I've got a shovel somewhere lying around. And a couple other things. Yeah. Let's see if I can do this. Here's the egg. It's covered in mud. And so I can just bring it. And that I can reach. And let's see over here. Now this one is... Oh, I don't know if I can do this and hold the camera. I'm doing it. we go. There's the egg. So this tool really comes in handy for getting those eggs that keep getting laid in the back. And so, yeah, they're still muddy. After I turn this off, I'll pick up those eggs and go drop them in the house. I'll have to wash them quickly. But yeah, that is how, when they lay inside the little dog houses, or in this case, duck houses, I'm able to collect them. Thank you.